Spring ball is going great right now. I mean, there's been a lot of energy out here. It's been a long winter for us. Lifting and running. It's good to get the pads out here again and just start hitting around a little bit, full energy.
The South Dakota State football team has completed 9 of its 14 practices this spring. And today our spring report continues with a look at the cornerbacks. Last season there was a lot of unknown at the position. SDSU had just graduated a pair of tough veterans at corner, Jerrion Butler and Jimmy Forsyth. So last year, other than Jordan Brown, reps in the yellow and blue were hard to come by. Brown would start 13 games for the Jacks, as did Anthony Washington, who transferred in from Laney College in California. Washington was credited with 57 tackles on the season, good for 4th on the squad, and a pair of pass breakups. Brown tallied 40 stops, 2 interceptions, and 3 pass breakups, with 5 total deflections, which was 2nd on the team. Freshman Zai Mosley saw game action, logging 20 tackles and 3 pass breakups, and then Marshawn Harris and Will Whiten saw limited action as well.
Yeah, we held up a lot last year. I mean, we never gave up the deep ball at all. Our main thing this year to work on is making the play when the opportunity presents itself for us. Like, we were there a lot of the times. We just didn't make the play. Just get off the field on 3rd down a lot. That was a big thing for the defense and the corners as a whole secondary. Got to get off the field on 3rd down.
As a group, the Jacks were 6th in the Missouri Valley Football Conference in pass defense, allowing 228 yards per game and 19 scores. 6th in the Valley isn't where the Jacks want to be. And that 3rd down defense was actually last in the conference, allowing better than a 47% conversion rate. So there's a lot of room for improvement. Experience from a year ago, along with reps this spring, should have a good impact on that this season, and they'll be deeper too. 3 SDSU freshmen redshirted in 2016, so they'll be involved to help spell the veterans.
It definitely does. I mean, we have Monte, Don, we have Anthony Washington started for us last year, Marshawn Harris and all them. They're young guys, very athletic, just taking a stride every day in practice and learning there and getting the reps.
Brown says he's still learning a lot, but he's taking it upon himself to be a leader of the group and help mentor the guys around him.
That's the main thing I've been trying to do this whole spring. Like, I know everything about the defense, especially at corner and secondary and stuff, so I'm trying to lead these young guys and put them on my back and just try to lead them in defense as a whole also. Every day, like, we have a scrimmage on Saturday just to see how much they can grow in that period of time.
Going against an offense as good as SDSU's is quite the challenge during practice, especially versus the likes of All-Americans Jake Winicky and Dallas Goddard. Jacks fans can only hope the practice reps help prepare the secondary to play against anyone in the country. And if so, Brown and company plan to make a run at the biggest prize of them all.
National championship. That's the main thing we've been working on for the last 3 years I've been here. So that's the only thing right there. We have to have tunnel vision and just get it.